Have you ever thought about what happens to your computer when you replace it? Your computer, and anything else with a plug or battery, will eventually become electronic waste, or e-waste, and every year we produce an average of 5.7 kilograms of it for each and every person on the planet. That's 41 million metric tons of toxic garbage, and experts are predicting that this mass will reach 47 million tons by 2017. That's about the same weight as the Great Pyramid.